Wait. Let me check the saddles for booby traps before we move out.
Good idea.
Okay.
Hello, Eric.
Belladonna.
What?
You still cannot see or hear me. The wizard Traquel has sent me to warn you of demons and fire, spears from the sky, and the pit of death.
In the Citadel.
Arts in the Citadel.
Yes. Will you remember?
Demons and fire, spears from the sky, into the pit of death.
Okay. You're asleep. You're having a little nightmare. Eyes are still open. It's okay. Don't worry.
I must go now.
Wait. When will I meet you in person?
Did you have anything to drink in there?
On a night when the moon is a ghostly ship on the sea of winter wind, when the fires of hell are frozen.
When are you going to tell me what's going on here?
When the fires of hell are frozen.
All right. I can take a hint.
Wizards and warriors will continue.
All right. I'll get the horses ready.
You will not need a sword, Eric Greystone. I am Belladonna, sent by the wizard Traquel with a warning.
A warning?
Yes. About your mission, remember?
Yes, I remember. You are...
beautiful.
Yeah.
My appearance is simply your perception of beauty.
My perception of beauty is working very well. You're talking to her.
I cannot see or hear me.
Beautiful apparition. Boy, do you need a rest.
You cannot touch me. I am made of wind and moonlight, mist and magic.
Just my luck.
Hear me, Eric.
What?
A warning. When the sands run out, Blackpool will vanish.
Vanish? Vanish? What are you talking about?
And the princess will be taken. Goodbye, sweet Eric.
Wait! Bye.